saw it tapping on a window near my bed. It was a loophole in my dreaming, so I got out of bed. And to my surprise, my eyes were wide and already open. Just my nightstand and my dresser, where it was not misadjusted. Dressed myself and left them out into a gray street. But everything seemed different and completely new to me. The sky, the trees, houses, buildings, even my own body. And each person I encountered, I couldn't wait to meet. I came upon a doctor who appeared to cry for help. He said, "There's nothing that I can do for you that you can't do for yourself." He said, "Oh yes, you can, just hold my hand. Think that that would help." So I sat with him a while, and then I asked him how he felt. He said, "I think I'm cured, no, in fact I'm sure of it. Thank you, stranger, for your therapeutic smile." Your eyes must do some rain, and if you're ever gonna grow, then when crying and healthy, compose yourself. It's best to compose a poem, an honest verse of longing, or a simple song of hope. That's why I'm singing, baby, don't worry, 'cause now I've got your back. And every time you feel like crying, I'm gonna try and make you laugh. And if I can, if it just hurts too bad, then we'll wait for it to pass. That will keep you company through a space so long and black. And we'll keep working on the problem we know we'll never solve. The love's uneven remains, the lives are fractions of a whole. But if the world could remain within a frame like a painting on a wall, and I think we'd see the beauty and we'd stand staring in awe. And I'm still alive, suppose, like a bowl of oranges, like the story told by folk lines and a soul.